What do you want?
Just looking around.
You'd be wise to keep your nose out of here. This is a silver mine and no one's allowed.
But you're here.
I'm watching to make sure no one goes in. Something could fall on someone in there.
Don't worry your head about it. I won't steal anything and I'll watch my step.
But... All right, off you go. But don't say I didn't warn you.
Look what I've got. Thank you. This doesn't look too bad. I guess those bastards didn't want to get soaked. Seems they had a good go at wrecking this, but it's still standing.
Get a move on, because you really don't smell good.
What's a woman doing here with all these men?
Why shouldn't I be? I'm as scared to stick my nose outside as any man.
You could all take refuge in Sasau or Ratoy.
And what if something happens to us along the way? What if we run into a pack of cutthroats? What then?
But that could...
Besides, the rest of them will have to come back here eventually. The mines can't stand idle forever. We'll make do here until then.
Where's your husband?
What do you want of him?
I want to ask him what's going on here.
Well, then you'd best start praying. He got killed when they stormed Scarlet's.
I'm very sorry.
So am I. He was a good man. So you'll have to make do with asking me.
What's been happening here?
Apart from us losing everything, living in fear of sticking our noses outside and waiting for folk to come back again.
Yes?
Nothing.
So why didn't you say that straight away?
Why should I? You bluff your way in here and start asking questions like you own the place, and it never crosses your mind you might not be welcome.
But I'm only...
Only what?
I'm sorry. I didn't mean it like that.
Well, perhaps you didn't. But nothing ever happens here. If anyone hears anything, we run and hide like rabbits. And otherwise, we just sit on our asses.
What are you doing here?
Why are you so interested?
I'm curious.
Curiosity killed the cat. That's no reason at all.
I meant no offense. I'm just interested.
So?
I'm not after anything else, really.
So why are you harassing us?
May the Lord watch over you.
My respects to you.
What are you doing here?
What do you mean?
Why are you lurking round here instead of going home?
We are home. We live here.
But Sir Radzig led all the survivors away from here.
Those who live round the castle, maybe. But the mine shafts here are packed with dead bodies.
Thank you.
leave me alone.
God be with you.
Why are you here?
Maybe because we've got nowhere else.
Some of your neighbours are in...
And are they doing?
They're getting by.
We get by here. So why go and... May the Lord watch over you.
Good day to you.
What's happened here?
They raided the place. Haven't you heard?
But that was weeks ago.
What of it? Nobody's come back so far and we can't keep the place running on our own. May the Lord watch over you.
What else to you, sir?
What are you doing here?
Not so fast, lad. I'm in charge round here, so I'll do the asking. And the question is, what are you doing here? Come to steal the silver, have you?
I've come on the warrant of Sir Radzig and Master Fafar to look around. So tell me why you're loitering here and not with your master.
Why would I be with him? He ran off and left us here for the cutthroats and starvation. We are just lucky we managed to hide and find some supplies.
But his actions saved a lot of people. How would it have turned out if he'd stayed and the people with him?
Many would have died because of it. Some by the sword, some starved to death. But the main thing is the master's got away safe.
I don't want to argue with you. I'm here to look around, so just tell me what you know.
Only one of the northern tunnels is open. I've got one of my men standing guard by it. Tell him Nimue sent you and he let you in.
Farewell.
I want to talk to you, mine master.
You're still here.
If you're in charge here, you'll have to go and see Master Fafar. He has a lot of questions to ask you.
Ha! Right. They'll ask with a red-hot iron when they're building a pyre for me.
That is the punishment for stealing silver.
And how do you propose to take us all there?
It's enough to take you. The others can run while they have a chance.
Even so, is it really worth it to you?
I'm sure we can come to some agreement.
What do you mean?
Just get the hell out of here. I'm in no mood to fight with you. I'd better not see you back here again.
All right. All right. We'll just get our things together and go. Never fear.
Take care now.
I don't talk to strangers.
You really have no business. Someone else.
God be with you. What are you doing here?
What's it to you?
I mean no offence.
What do you think we're doing here? Hide?
And why don't you head off to Sap?
Do you think none of us have tried it? Nobody ever... Take care now.
Where are you? never. The pigs have looked willingly for the slaughter.
This doesn't look too bad. I guess those bastards didn't want to get soaked. Seems they had a good go at wrecking this, but it's still standing.
What am I doing talking to a pauper like you?
What's a woman doing here with all these men?
Why shouldn't I be? I'm as scared to stick my nose outside as any man.
You could all take refuge in Sassau or Rattoy.
And what if something happens to us along the way?
But that could...
Besides, the rest of them will have to come back here eventually.
Where's your husband?
What do you want of him?
I want to ask him what's...
Well then you'd best...
Oh.
So am I.
What's been happening here?
Apart from us lose... Nothing.
So why didn't...
Why should...
But I'm only...
Only...
I'm sorry.
Well, perhaps...
What are you doing here?
Why you...
Sir Radzig.
Radzig, eh? Well, what do you know? And you...
Well, Master Feyfar,
Master, my arse. A dolt, that's what he is. They leave the fe-
He probably assumed everyone was killed, or-
Lovely thought, that is.
You can't blame anyone for that.
Of course we can.
Take care.
Thank you. Yeah! Wait here. Thank you.
What's that? Fucking weather. Fucking tent. Fucking camp. Bad enough of this shit. Who are you?
Well, I never. The pig turns a willingly for the... Bring it on.
You're in the wrong place at the wrong time!
Filth and stink everywhere. Should have stayed home.
You're in the wrong place at the wrong time! All right, you win!